I'm good. How are you?
I chose the IB because of the subjects that were on offer and also so it would set me up for university.
When it comes to uni, you're more prepared and it doesn't seem like as big of a task.
That kind of skill is what you need in the future career, not just in your high school, but what the universities are looking for.
The international opportunities are insane with going overseas and studying internationally.
If there's a challenge, I always take the challenge.
Independent, so you're independent learners and you have to be very determined and also very open-minded, willing to learn, so a love of learning is great.
We do human behaviour and it's pretty interesting.
I have access to websites about IB, to blogs, to apps, to Instagram accounts.
Learn and they support each other and everyone's just there to do their best and be friends, which is great.
Is internationally recognised, and so when we go to apply for unis, everyone knows what an IB score means and we don't have the hassle of trying to convert it to different scores.
It's ouble-double fun.